Hi guys, eto na yung device. Nalagay ko na yung bracket, yung power plug, and yung device and sa OBD plug. Now, may revisions lang akong sasabihin dahil the black, or it's color coded, it's color coded. The white plug goes sa white. Same here. So, second attempt ko na to. Hindi dun sa black. Kasi I'm not getting any reading dun sa my black. Okay. So, you're wondering if saan siya naka-plug. Here is the plug. Yung power port. Sa ilalim ng manibela ninyo. Sa pinakamailalim. So, this one is my HUD. Okay, so tinanggal natin para matest natin ito si Kag. Let's plug it here. Snug fit. Okay, I'm hearing a series of beeps. Okay. So, we have reading. Okay, and here's the display kapag pinatay ko ng ignition. There you go. Here you go, guys. Nakakabit na siya. Properly installed, clean, and all. Yung HUD, tinanggal ko na. You can see na yung brightness niya is just right. Actually, masyado maliwanag yung sa boost ko. So, sa gabi, medyo tutok sa mata mo yan. But the CAD or CAG tama lang. Here you can see yung current RPM, water temperature, very very important or basic na kailangan mo i-monitor every time malalabas ka. Oil temperature nandyan din. Speed, well, zero kasi di ba tayo maandar. And the oil pressure is there as well. Lahat ng information na to is coming from your ECU. And this is how you communicate with your ECU. Thanks, guys!